sounds like it's coming from the exhaust, actually. Guys think that that's regular. I mean, I'm sure there's probably like an oil galley plug that's leaking up there or something. It's causing all this. And then this is actually trans fluid. I think so anyway. Maybe not. So you can tell that it's coming back from here and onto the trans pan because it's not wet back here, but it's wet up here. So that makes me believe that as I'm driving, oil is coming down the whole side of the block is wet. I wonder what that's about. That's all wet too. I got a few leaks, I guess. Drive shaft is all wet. That's probably from the oil as well. Oh yeah. I don't hear that noise anymore. I bet you if I gave it some gas and did it. I'm a one-man show though, so I can't give it any gas. Definitely don't think I have rod knock. Cut this video off.